they will see chariots. They will see men. They will see women. They will see powers that will look as if it's bigger than them. Just like they had the experience, they said, the people we saw were like grasshoppers before them. But here, the Lord asks his servant to tell them that those chariots you are going to see, those powers you are going to see, those personalities, those witches, those wizards, like you, today, you are seeing them, they are confronting you. They are standing before you. They are battling for your destiny. They are battling for your business. They are battling for your marriage, for your children, against your husband, against yourself. The Lord says, I should tell you this hour, fear them not. For that God who was with the children of Israel, who when they were in Egypt, with his strong hand, gave them power and gave them ability to leave Egypt, that same God says, you should not be afraid of them because he is with you. I want to let you know this night, that same God who made this promise is still alive. And that same God is telling you tonight by the word of his servant. Because if you remember where we read, the Lord said, let the servant of God tell them. Let the servant of God tell them that those who are weak in their heart, those who are afraid, let the servant of God tell them